'Tis in the blood, your father'd say. Mining, 'tis in the blood.
Like a vein of copper. 'Tis the bread of life. Eat, sleep, live and breathe it.
She's your salvation and your downfall.
'Tisn't right. It's all we have.
Make you reckless, make you bold. Many a friend did break, and many more will follow.
Was he not reported dead?
Better if he had been. He's brought little credit to his family.
His father was no different. A scoundrel.
And a libertine.
'Tis a fool's game.
Can't do this!
It will end in tears.
I admire your optimism.
Still, the family name counts for something.
And now he's to inherit.
Your father died before his time. It was mine and did for him.
And he won't be the last, neither.
If he were here today, he'd tell you not to make the same mistake.
I wonder. Is my father dead?
I hope I'm not intruding.
Ross Poldark is alive.
Ten the ghost!
Give yourself.
Here, you took a bullet.
Dosed a few.
I've got a title.
Captain Poldark. And the war?
How was the war, sir?
As any war, Matt. Waste of good men.
You want to leave here or die here?
What did happen in there?
I grew up.
Get me, boy. You survived.
To see you again, cousin. But we had quite despaired, hadn't we, Elizabeth?
Yes.
Elizabeth.
I wish you to return.
It won't be for long.
You'll forget me.
Never.
A rare hand. Knows what it wants, but not always how to get it.
To Elizabeth and Francis, may they find happiness together. You've redeemed me. I am your humble servant.
You did well today.
I can see how valuable it must be to your family.
Sir?
And if you miss them, if you feel that their need is greater than mine.
If you want rid of me, I belong here.
And I love you.
What's that to you?
My inheritance.
Together we will try to resurrect the fortunes of the Poldark mines.
We may soon be destitute.
Other kinds of treasure.
But till I've exhausted every possibility of making a living on my own land, among my own people.
Damn your stubbornness, boy! The land is useless. Its people are starving. What possible reason is there to stay?
They disgust me. My own class. Not all of them. Most.
How is it, sir, that you be not like them?
Perhaps I am.
No. No, sir, they don't see us like you do. As folk with hurts and feelings, same as they.
I know how little you care for his opinion, but you should.
I care for those he seeks to ruin.
You'll never get it, Ross.
What?
Justice for all.
And on which side will you fight, Ross? For the civilized world or the revolution?
On the side that stands for humanity. My friends, when my father closed this mine 20 years ago, he little thought it would have a future. Today, with your help, labor, and good wishes.
Chase that, and we'll hope to catch copper.
We aim to prove him wrong. Gentlemen, ladies, I declare the Wheel Leisure Mine open.
You're a gent. You don't despise him, you help him. You give him food and work.
He'll marry you.
I promise you, I will make the world a better place for her. I will be a better man for her sake.
And for me?
You can pray to God I do not lose the love of my life.
I'm already a better man because of you.
Hold on. And Wheel Grace.
Hold on.
You happy now?
And our feet back on Cornish soil. All's right in the world.